is probably her best event, the floor exercise. And as we mentioned, Kim Zemeskal is on what might be her most difficult. Last minute word from her coach, and Shannon Miller is set to go. As you see, she was first in the floor exercise at the American Classic earlier this year.
I think Shannon definitely had the luck of the draw here. She actually had the Olympic rotation. She started on vault, went to bars, beam, and now is ending on floor. And as you said, it's her best event, so she's got an opportunity for a real high score here. And of course, Kim, awaiting to do a balance good in competition. Very steady, very solid.
And she has the added pressure, remember, of being before the home folk.
A piked, full twisting double back. She's just really on today. Full twisting back handspring. Relax a little bit here. She has nothing to lose. She's going to go all out, try and catch the leader. Two whip overs due to a double twist punch run. Good tumbling.
Listen to the crowd.
That handspring to her hands, to pirouettes. Her Jim Acro series. She did a double turn right into a back handspring. Again, it has to be directly connected. She needs a little bit of work on her dance. She gets a little sloppy with her feet and her positions. But that can come in time and a lot of hard work.
Now, time is definitely the ally of just about everyone we've seen tonight. No exception here.
She was in trouble coming off on the takeoff. Very slow getting her arms up into that double back. Had trouble on the rotation. That's so unfortunate. She had a great routine up to that point.
Could very likely cost her the overall championship.
Take a look at her first pass. I was amazed on this pass. She actually tumbles very low to the ground, even considering her height. Heads very close to the floor there. This is a really pretty pass. She does two whip overs, through to a double twist, punch front. That was probably her best pass of the routine.
Now, how much will a bobble at the end cost her? Here it is.
That's a fall. 5/10 of a point deduction. Oh, just can't get it around. Ran out of gas. She covered well.
Yeah, very nice recovery.
That's definitely an improvisation.